Everybody, DJ Gaming here with you today, bringing you a short race from Daytona International Speedway in the Carburetor Cup Series. This is a rookie series, so more than likely we are gonna have some big crashes on probably the first lap and probably taking out about half the field. Qualified 8th position, so hopefully I'm far enough forward that I don't get caught up in the early mayhem, let's put it that way. But I guess it just all depends on jumps and how everybody does. But let's get in here and see how this is gonna go. What's going on, everybody? Good luck and hope we have a clean race.
I apologize in advance.
At least you're honest.
I'm predicting turn 3 on the first lap.
You give it to turn 3? I figure by the time
15 laps. The track temp is 48. The air temp is 26 Celsius.
Trying to give everybody a little bit of credit.
Car number 07.
Their credit score is pretty low, I think.
Yeah, I don't give too much credit in these Carburetor Cups anymore after Talladega.
Wake up, 4.
Catch up to car number 07.
I'd say we have at least 3 people jump to start, and a big wreck and halfway in 1 and 2.
Dustin, you already made my day. You're running my Johnny Bravo scheme I made quite a while ago. Thank you.
No problem, man. I love it. I saw that in the paint shop. I'm like, yeah, that brings back memories.
Oh, mama.
Hey there, pretty mama.
I might have to add you as a friend and stay in touch with you, and any more stuff you make like this, I'll be glad to run it. I got a small little YouTube channel I'm recording this race for too, so I mean, I'll try to get the word out there for your paint schemes too, man.
Hey, I appreciate it. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, no problem, man. I tried making some and they just did not turn out well.
Oh, hey, it took me a lot of trial and error, so it just took a lot of practice. A lot of YouTube videos, too.
All right, 7, can we catch up a little bit, buddy?
All right, good luck, everybody. Let's have fun.
Dustin, is your YouTube channel in your profile?
No, I need to...
Okay, Dustin, get ready.
I'll post it in chat when I get a chance.
Go, go, go.
There's a car on your inside.
I'll add you
clear
so
low.
I can keep up with it.
Car low. You're clear inside. Got a car on the outside. Still there. Still there. You're in the middle. Clear all around. Car outside. You're clear outside. Car high. Clear outside. got a car high.
Whoa, what happened?
Hold your line. On the outside. Clear high.
P5.
Car low. Still there.
Okay, Dustin, the next car is...
Hold your line. 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 Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line.
Outside line work.
Still there.
We're hanging on. We're digging.
Hold your line. Inside clear. Outside. Still there. Clear high.
Let's see. We're hanging there for a few left. 415. Why are we checking up?
Car low. Clear inside.
Oh, they're wrecking, they're wrecking.
Okay.
That puts us up to third place. Let's hang on to this draft. Try to shoot our track, see if I was gonna follow. They're trying to hang in there right now. They're trying to hang in there. Hang on to third right now. They're too wide.
That's P3.
Behind us. Try to watch and make sure they don't get their front on the outside. So I'm gonna try to jump up in front of them. Maybe I can push out front. They're all over the back bumper. They're pushing hard too. I see second and first getting ready to get into an accident.
Leader has just done a... You've just done a 46.8. The car ahead has just done a...
Going away a little bit. That's the pack.
I'm sorry about that, Tim. That's just much my fault. It was yours.
That lap was a 46.8. The guy behind has just done a 46.6.
Car high. You clear outside. Car high. You clear high.
Last lap was a 46.8. All right, Dustin, you're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel. P3. Henderson has been disqualified.
Checking up.
Got a car on the inside. Hold your line. Clear inside. Car high.
Alright, there's a car exiting the pits. Heads up.
You clear high. Inside. Hold your line.
Oh, I'm a clear coming clear out low. Of turn two. What? Running first at Daytona. There's some blocks on here. Oh, nice little bump grass. Nice little push from the number one car.
You're now in the lead.
Three laps to go, I don't know. Try to hold him. I'm gonna be throwing some mean blocks up here in front. I hope it don't cost me. But I'm trying to hold him.
Damn, that's high and dry. I thought something was pretty good for the first step.
On the outside. Clear high. Car outside. Still there. You're clear outside. You're in the middle. Clear low. Car high. Clear all around. Outside. Still there. You're clear high. Inside. Hold your line. Inside clear.
Back behind the one car. Trying to run as clean as I can. Oh, check way up high there.
P2, two to go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium.
Carlo. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear inside.
Without being greedy, also no spot.
How do I feel like a sitting duck?
Carlo, hold your line. Clear inside.
And
Carlo, you're clear inside.
He just had to throw the block on me and push me up track.
P4, your lap time was at 49.2.
And there that went.
Well, that was a hell of a lot of fun while it lasted.
Yeah, nice racing.
Yeah, man, I don't know what happened. I don't know if you just tried to block me too hard or what, and I ran out of room to give you.
You got some runs, though, man.
But, sorry that happened. I think it was the number 7. But, good running with you.
That's pretty good racing up front there, guys.
Is now in the lead.
Number one car again, because they have me and him were bad and nice and clean and everything.
Yeah, it was definitely good racing.
Yeah, and anybody that was asking about the YouTube channel, once I make it back around here to the pits, I'll go ahead and throw it in the chat. This one probably won't be up till either later tonight or tomorrow, but sometimes I do live stream or two. But anybody that liking and subscribing, I greatly appreciate it.
Yeah,
the pit lane speed limit is 97 kilometers per hour.
Yeah, definitely, man. Like
box
said,
in 1190 feet.
This will be in here, and I'll give you a shout out.
Yeah, appreciate it. It's good racing up there too.
300 feet, 7th position. That's the end of the race. We'll get him next time. 100 feet.
That's where, yeah, as you can see, I got my whole wheel just, yeah, just all messed up, but, it was good fun race, and I was right there to the end, pretty much. I got a 7th place out of it, so up 1 from qualifying. You know, what more can I ask for? You know, up front, led a lap or so, and, you know, racing up front. Had clean racing, which really surprising, but thank everybody for viewing. Give a shout out, and I'll put the guy's name into the description of this that made my paint scheme. As you could
that
see,
usually never works.
It rocking the Johnny Bravo. We're gonna
yeah, I was just gonna say, I saw your interesting lane choice.
But as you can see right here, nice little Johnny Bravo.
Just got to make sure you stay in bounds.
Paint scheme.
Yeah, watch the replay. I heard you throttled. That was good control through that grass.
Yeah. Thank y'all again. Hope y'all got as much.
Yeah, you
got to
keep it pretty straight, too. If it drifts sideways at all, you scrub off enough speed, you ain't going to get him. Oh, here we go. Okay.
No, you did good. That was pretty cool.
That happened during the race that we didn't get to see. Hope you enjoy.